A very good morning, my dear students. Once again, we are here to discuss on the same topic, Clean India Mission. Dear students, already we have discussed the difficult word of this chapter in the previous module. Now we are going to discuss about this chapter. Dear students, there are many initiatives undertaken to clean up the environment. Recently, the government announced several schemes to ensure cleanliness in the country. Many initiatives and non-profit organization to organize cleanliness drive in various localities. With an aim to strengthen healthcare and provide sanitation access to millions of Indians, the Government of India launched Swachh Bharat Abhiyan on October 2, 2014 with a vision of a clean India by 2019. The Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is a campaign that aims to clean up the streets, roads, all public toilets, towns, rural areas. One of the objectives of this mission is to end open defecation through the construction of household and public toilets. With this Clean India mission, Molineux is a small village. It is just far away, 80 km away from the state capital, Shillong. It is in Meghalaya. It won the statue of being the cleanest village in Asia in 2003. In October 2015, with a neighbor, Harbans Mathur and Afroz Shah began to clean up the city's Warsowa beach, which was littered by piles of plastic that was washed up and choked it. The United Nations Environment Programme has also called the movement the world's largest beach cleanup program. The oldest Swachh Bharat warrior, one of the oldest women in India, 106 years old, Kunwar Bai. She was from Chhattisgarh. She became the mascot of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan when she was felicitated by the Prime Minister for her efforts in making her village open defecation free. The lady had no money. Even then, she sold her goats and constructed two toilets at her home. She also motivated the villagers to prepare to construct the toilets at their homes. The lady really inspired Prime Minister Modi ji. So dear students, that was the chapter which we have discussed today. In the next module, we will discuss the exercise of this chapter. Thank you. Have a nice day.